Hey everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are inspired by English, so keep loving our video. The whole world is at shattered and bad economy by coronavirus. Coronavirus is largely affected to poor and middle section of people. In India, labor workers of a non-associated field are suffering and moving to their native places, to their villages from cities. Who these people are? Are they really citizens of India? Or Indian government has really abandoned them? Various videos from newspaper, new channel, social media shows battered economy made them to move out. We are not blaming that the government is responsible for these. Actually, this is a global issue and humongous problem of COVID-19. But just look out them, how they are going to their villages. Some of them, that is labor, who are actually builder of our nation, are going into transport trucks where they could suffocate with inadequate air, and some picture shows they are going by foot up to 800 km to 1000 km. Can you imagine how this really embarrassing to country, to people of India? They are our people moving for bread. Though government is being provided economical packages, which is trunch, does not wet the foot of people. At one side, train, buses temporarily started with social distance. Still, large portion of people are going by feet, catering distance by feet. So, what measure should government provide to them? Along with public transport, we think private vehicle like car travels should be used with fair return to owners, or rich people should come with an initiative to use their car to send these laborers to their native places. Due to this, large number of people can be rich without hassle or hurdle of health, illness, exhaustion. All government employees should provide their personal vehicle to drop this labor through government. Though government servants who are inactive during this COVID-19 difficulties provide their 50% salaries to heal their problem, to heal their wound through government implementation, this will really help out. True, India is living in villages. Almost 65% people still are living in villages. So without discrimination and differences, rationing should provide a doorstep to avoid coronavirus infection. Big queues before rationing shop would increase COVID-19 patients unprecedentedly. Holder and non-holder of rationing card people should get rationing, because those who are not rationing card holder, who will think of them? This is called a real indiscrimination under constitution. Instead of every month, every week, rupees 500 should be deposited into bank account of this labor under DBT, that is direct benefit transferred by government to such people. If all these remedies government implement through various policies and scheme, whole nation can stand to fight coronavirus, because friend, there is no fight without hunger. Thank you, my friend. If you like this video, please share this video to their friends and to their relatives. Also, subscribe our YouTube channel to get such relevant information. Thank you.